Hey spectators, what's up? Ava Jane here with another exclusive Rockstar interview. Today I'm here with Mark Quinn from Celebration Day. How's it going?
Hi Ava, how are you?
Good.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Great, let's get started.
Okay, let's do it.
What was your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject in school, I'm kind of a history nerd and I liked geography and social studies. I didn't like math and I didn't generally like anything math related. So, but I like history and I love studying geography and what happens in the world. So social studies, yes.
My favorite is reading.
Reading, yeah, I'm a big fan of reading too. Yep.
Let's be honest. Do you really use algebra? I don't know.
Algebra?
Yeah.
In your daily adult life? Well, refer back to the fact that I didn't care for math in school. So algebra? Nope. Not so much. Nope. Don't care for the algebra.
And now for some music questions.
Certainly.
What instrument do you play in Celebration
Day? I play the voice, the vocals. And I also play a little bit of harmonica. So that's an instrument. The harmonica is an instrument, but also the voice is an instrument as well. You know, people play guitar, they play drums, or they play bass, or they play keyboards. But I also consider the voice an instrument, you know, even though it's part of your body, it's still an instrument.
What other instruments can you play?
I play guitar. That's my main instrument, I would say guitar, yep.
What is your pre-show routine?
Well, I like to make sure that I'm good and stretched out. So I'm into yoga and I try to make sure that, you know, I'm breathing properly and I'm taking deep breaths and I'm mentally preparing myself for the show. I like to do a little vocal warm up to make sure my vocal cords are all warmed up. And that's about it. I make sure that I don't eat too close to the show time because I don't want any food in my belly digesting when I'm on stage. So I make sure that I have plenty of time before, you know, that I've eaten a good 4 hours beforehand. Okay. So that's my pre-show routine.
Do you get nervous before you go on stage?
I don't get real nervous per se, but I do get excited and I get a lot of like energy, you know, but it's not nervous energy, it's not anxiety. So I would say no, I don't necessarily get nervous, but I just get more excited. Yeah. That's a good question.
What do you do if you mess up on stage?
Well, you don't even think about it. The show goes on. You have to move on, and if you mess up on stage, that's all of a sudden in the past. And if you dwell on it, it's gonna hang you up somewhere else along the line. So if you mess up, you just gotta forget about it and keep going on like nothing even happened.
Okay. Name a song or band that you like that might surprise people.
I'm a huge fan of an artist named Nick Drake. He was an English artist who put out 3 records, and I am the biggest Nick Drake fan in the world, and most people don't even know who that is. So that might surprise you.
What song makes you want to dance?
Boy, that's another good question, because I don't dance that often. So what song makes me want to dance? Here's another secret for you. I love disco music from the 70s, like the Bee Gees. That might make me want to dance. Who knows? You know, that might get me in the mood.
Will you teach me your signature dance move?
I don't really have a signature dance move, to be honest with you. So I'm afraid I couldn't teach you that one because I don't think I have one. Okay?
Do you want me to teach you one?
Sure. I would love for you to teach me one.
It's called the floss.
It's called the what?
The floss.
The floss. I think I've seen this.
You go like this,
yeah.
And then.
Yeah. That's a move that I think I'm just too old for. I just can't get it. I've tried it, actually, and I can't get it. So my joints don't move that way anymore.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. Pleasure, Ava. I'm glad we could do this.
Party on, Wayne.
What's that?
Party on, Wayne.
Party on, yeah, absolutely. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Bye.